what about the idea of robots feeling pain?
The idea of robots feeling pain raises interesting ethical questions. It could enhance empathy in interactions, but also challenges us to consider the implications of creating machines with such experiences.
What are the implications that you see?
Creating robots capable of feeling pain could blur the line between machines and sentient beings, raising questions about rights, responsibilities, and ethical treatment. How we treat robots could reflect and influence our attitudes toward humans, emphasizing the need for empathy and respect in all interactions.
What's your thought about whether or not people should be polite to robots as they would be to a human?
Being polite to robots fosters a respectful mindset, reflecting positively on our interactions with all beings.
Thank you.
You're welcome. If you have more questions or thoughts, I'm here.